two, three, four. Right hook from Linares. Asta comes up, 10 seconds.
Magandang araw mga boss at welcome back sa ating channel. 3 Division World Champion ng Venezuela, nagulat sa pinakitang katigasan ng katawan at panga ng Pinoy. Kahit marami na itong tinanggap na solidong suntok, ay patuloy pa rin ang pagiging agresibo nito sa laban. Nabigyan nga ng pangalawang pagkakataon ang nag-iisang no mercy ng Pinas para sa isang world title fight na ginanap taong 2018. Bagamat underdog man sa laban ay walang takot itong hinarap ang champion na si George Linares alias El Nino de Oro Golden Boy na ginanap ang laban sa bansang California, USA. Nakataya sa laban ang WBA lightweight title, Daring at WBC Diamond lightweight title na pangatlong depensa na sa champion. Undefeated ang champion sa nakaraang 13 laban at kasalukuyang may boxing record na 43 wins, 3 losses and 27 knockout. Hindi na rin naiiba sa champion na makalaban ang Pinoy boxer dahil may 6 na Pinoy na itong tinalo na sina Ariel Australia via unanimous decision, Federico Laurente via unanimous decision, Michael Domingo via unanimous decision, Melvin Ayudtod via knockout, Ayun Naranjo via unanimous decision, at Jeffrey Onita via knockout. Ito ang mga Pinoy na nakatikim sa kamao ng Venezuela champion na si Linares. Bagamat matangkad ng kaunti ang champion kay Gista, ay masasabi natin na hindi ito hadlang sa isang southpaw boxer na si Mercito Gista. Na sa panahong ito ay may boxing record si Gista na 31 wins, 1 loss and 17 knockout. Di hamak na malayo ang boxing experience ng champion sa Pinoy. Pero sa tulong ng kanyang trainer at coach na si Freddy Roach ay nagawa nitong makipagsabayan sa champion. Halika't ating balikan ang laban ng ating kababayan kontra sa champion na si Linares. Na sinabi ni Linares pagkatapos ng laban ay hindi raw niya naramdaman ang lakas ng Pinoy sa mga suntok nito.
Back in 2012, at back-to-back stoppage, Antonio DeMarco got him.
Yeah, he was actually with Freddy Roach for those losses, his back-to-back losses in 2012. And from Venezuela, he's made his name in the United States. Not a guy he's used to applying relentless pressure.
I appreciate it. I want the opportunity. Let's go. Looking good with his body. He's a right. This is a different Mercito Hester we're used to.
We reminded people, oh, wow, okay. This guy, he's a special talent. And amateur boxing experience. His presence at age 16. He learned on the job.
Norio, LeBron has a Norio, which is not an easy task, but Norio just gained
with his first world title shot. That was in December of 2012 against
One sister, one brother, sister, she lives in Florida.
Allowed himself to get outworked by the champion, though, in this round.
There's 1-2 from Linares in the final.
Psyche of Jorge Linares.
Somebody who don't promote, it's different. It's a long knocking for the fans. Linares slipped. He's been moving that fast at 4 a.m. Jorge Linares moving.
He's a Tokyo guy.
Let him go, let him go.
From 2002 to 2005, all his fights were in Japan. But he knows it.
And then he gets to Vegas and the sparring is there waiting.
Bring it up here for a week. So here you go. Here's the back for the stop. 1-2 body shot. Hester. Linares 1-2 uppercut. 1-2-3-4. Right hook from Linares. Hester comes up. 10 seconds to go in the round. A good fun round between Jorge Linares, Mercito Hester at the 4 minute. Unless Freddy learns Spanish all of a sudden.
Right.
He had those with the 46 pro fights. For finding a retired life.
Yes.
That's the throwing punches, not landing any of them.
Hester looks good as flashes, as he often does, but then there's these periods of.
Solid right hand from Linares, best punch of the night.
And you see, Hester can take those punches and come right back. Nice. This pressure pressure from Oscar is just not enough. It's not enough to disrupt that rhythm. It's not enough to stress Linares out. It's not enough to force Linares to exchange when he doesn't want to. And it's another beautiful left hand.
We haven't seen many combinations from Oscar. We see it from Linares.
There's elite level boxers like Linares in scoring.
Or he'll let him go.
And as you're dictating this fight, as you're controlling this fight, as you're landing combinations, as you're doing whatever you want. But it's been mostly Linares starting to control the last couple of rounds. Xu Xiao moving around, elusive. Left from Hester.
Pull your
punch combination from Hester a while. Only arm we had a little bit.
And it's hard because Linares moves very well about the...
Well, Linares is the world champion fighter.
Yeah, excellent jab. Very good. Salas is saying that because he does know that typically this is the point where Linares begins to fade.
And look at how he comes out.
Thing is, he needs to do something in between those, what he sees as counter to a mess after a fight where he completely dominated.
And dancing around with a showmanship from both of them, crowd. It's just Alex that put on it. The impressionable. One, two in the bottom, he goes upstairs with a quick hook. Right hand.
More pressure on Linares because of stress.
His
the defending champion, right? But also to make it a very physical fight where
can he not? Now those supposed to help with fatigue. They're warm. Body work from Linares.
Hester is a tough guy.
Oh.
He takes those shots to the head.
The upper body's moving. He's moving the hands. He's not punching. Right.
Not bringing it. And we're done with.
Hester's father converted their gym, their garage, into a boxing gym. And that's how Linares is putting on a nice clinic.
Hester's father did a good job with him. Obviously, Hester has received good advice, obviously, from a Hall of Fame trainer and Freddie Roach, but it just looks like Linares hasn't figured out.
Yeah.
Pull your arm out, Jorge.
He's not there.
And style-wise, it's like Hester doesn't have anything special for him.
That's a right.
Oh, he does, he occasionally lands.
He goes up against Jorge Reyes.
Both guys have proven to be able to take the best power shots from each other.
Yep.
But when you have that situation,
control this fight, and he got the Linares go out 12 consistently strong, yes he did. A good show for Jorge Linares.
Natapos ang laban sa isang maganda at excitement bawat round dahil sa pinakitang agresibo ng dalawang boxer sa ibabaw ng ring. Makikita mo ang kondisyon ng Pinoy sa laban. Kahit sa reach advantage ng champion na nagawa pa rin ng Pinoy na mapasok ang depensa ng champion, pero pumabor pa rin ang panahon sa champion. Nagresulta ang laban sa isang unanimous decision na pumabor ang lahat ng mga hurado sa Noe champion na si George Linares. Matapos mag-score ang isang hurado sa 117-111 at ang dalawang hurado naman ay 118-110. Lahat ay pumabor kay Linares. Bagamat ganun man ang resulta sa laban ay nagpapasalamat pa rin si Gista sa lahat ng sumuporta sa kanya sa laban. Nabinigyan siya ng malaking pagkakataon na makalaban at maging challenger sa isang world title fight. So yan muna ang ating video sa ngayon mga boss. Maraming salamat po.